I've just driven around Manaco Peninsula, which is in Nelson. It's just a tiny little peninsula, but wow, what a drive around it, and how close are those houses to the water. A beautiful little spot. I'm at Mapua today at the wharf where they've set up an amazing setup with a lot of shops and eating places and that right here. It's a beautiful spot. I feel like a target sitting here. I'm sitting outside at this restaurant. I have finished, and there are seagulls and birds just hovering, wanting to dive on my plate. Thankfully, my plate has just been taken away, so I don't need to worry about being dive bombed for the food that's remaining. What a funny day today's turned out to be. It started out okay, then the fog rolled in, then it cleared, and now it's like 12:30 in the afternoon and the fog's come back. Well, it's definitely a sea fog, and it's not looking too good to get my battery charged with the solar today, so might have to plug it into power.